First year in BRC, in full season with British Rally Championship. I've done occasional events before, but first time this year.
Okay, so are you looking forward to this weekend, tomorrow?
Yeah, big time, yeah. First time for me here in Dance Health, and looking for these stages. They're pretty challenging for us, you know. We haven't used that kind of long straights and then heavy braking, so on some mud here and there.
And what's your favourite stage?
Ringwood North, because it's nice and long, so it's a chance to actually get going a bit, and there's some long straights on it as well, so it's fairly good. It's nice and varied.
And your scariest gauge?
I'd wear them, definitely, because they're all really soft, and a lot of the time, by the time we go through, after 100 cars have been through, the ground is so rutted, you're not entirely in control, and there's bits where every year somebody gets sort of bounced and sucked off into some mud, etc., and sometimes you go past and there's a car which is, you can just see its roof, you know, so it's always a bit dicey there.
Are you looking forward to the stages tomorrow?
Yeah, I am. It will be my first rally out of Norway and Sweden, so I'm really looking forward to it.
Fantastic. And which stage are you most looking forward to?
All of them.
Well, I think everyone's probably looking forward to the long stage, and we had a good recce today. Stage is looking good condition, so I think they'll all be pretty good. A bit slippy in places, and obviously it cuts up a little bit.
They mention their sponsors, RP Jewellery, KPP Photography, Dennis Motorsport and PT Development. They've already been out on the winding, having finished.